one of their coaches, Marie-France Dubray. She's busy this weekend with a few skaters, few teams. Here's Alex Paul and Mitch Islam, who are ready to go.
And Marie-France has been working with these two on the mental side of their game. There is no question that these two are capable. They have had trouble delivering in competition. They've been on the ice. They know what their teammates just got, a huge score. They have to deal with that and now bring their best. Music by Barbra Streisand, Where Is It Written?
Let's spread its wings over my soul. May I be worthy.
Lift for them that didn't go up. They did have 5-point lead coming in.
So the math will be calculated, the points. Canada's champions will skate last. Parity and Ouellette. Great performance for them. Could put them on the podium.
She can't stop smiling.
Now, we just heard Alex Paul and Mitch Islam. She just said, you know, we can do that lift in our sleep. Something about the Nationals, though, you just never know what could happen. And that lack of execution in that lift could be very costly. We'll see how the judges figure it out.
Off to a very good start with the twizzle. This is awarded a degree of difficulty. They'll get quality marks. All of the 8 required elements are judged the same way. Some beautiful moments here. Rotational lift. Look at the speed and the ease of rotation and movement across the ice. But it was this lift, their signature lift. She flips up and hit her foot. Just missed. They couldn't hold it. His back to the judges, so they just try to make the most of it. But typically she goes up over his head. As Marie France says, it happened.
They did carry a lead. Will the lead be enough? No. It will be not. It will not be enough. Paul and Islam are going to fall behind Parity and Ouellette. They're in second, and that could